What do you need? There you go. There you go. Please, there you go. Please take care.
How can I help you today? Is that it? How can I help you today? Leave it to me. Whew, it's complete. Leave it to me. Whew, it's complete. Is that it?
This enormous structure is the selection sphere. Adol's sword can cut open an entrance. Yes. Go ahead, Adol.
Yeah.
Wow. Look at that.
Yay, Adol!
The final battle lies ahead.
Yes. Into the breach, everyone. At last. Adol, we should... Oh. Another one.
Come on, Adol! Hurry!
What's wrong?
I'll tell you when this is all over.
Providence of evolution.
We've come this far.
Let's go, Adol.
Not done yet.
I'm sorry, but you won't stop us.
Get out of the way.
We've come this far, so we just have to do it.
Let's keep this up.
Yes, we'll definitely stop the Lacrimosa.
Show me. Oh, great job.
This is a special one.
Let's go, Adol!
Don't give up! Fight on until the very end!
Yeah!
This is it. No use being scared, right?
One last delivery.
It's coming! Be careful!
Here! Yeah.
Over here!
Now pull!
There! It's not over yet!
Yes! We're closer to the head! Just a little more. We're going to stop the Lacrimosa!
Good to go!
Come
on! Take this! Good to go!
Let's go, Adol.
Let's go, Dana.
Happening on the outside.
Yes. Did we actually stop it? Huh?
Ah!
What's going on?
An earthquake?
Is everyone all right?
Sarai, what's happening?
The Lacrimosa has been thwarted, but the island... The island is vanishing, and the world will soon vanish with it.
Well, shit.
No!
Adol, was it a mistake for us to meddle with Providence?
No.
I know, but... Everything is turning white. This isn't over yet, Adol. I won't let everything we've done amount to a mistake.
Are you awake, Adol?
How long do you intend to sleep? Doki and the others have already begun to load the ship.
Huh?
Lacra, what on earth are you talking about? At any rate, we're preparing to leave the island in a week's time. You should get up and start helping the others. Dana, who's that? None of the castaways go by that name. Adol, are you not feeling well? Perhaps you should continue to rest for today.
No.
Try not to push yourself too hard today.
Huh.
Let's see.
Tally-ho!
Oh!
Yes. No.
What is it?
Has this area always looked like this?
No. It feels different.
It does feel different. But why?
Not sure. I sort of feel like something big used to be here, though.
Let's explore this area a bit more.
It sure is pretty.
There's nothing here in particular, and yet...
Indeed, it's strange. There's nothing noteworthy about this place, so why does it feel so familiar?
Found Adol! Found Red One!
Hey, it's Peril!
Do you feel it too, Peril?
How curious. He's not acting like his usual self.
Adol Kristen, I congratulate you and your friends on your achievement. Thank you for answering my call.
That's a new one. Who's he talking like now? What the hell just happened to Peril?
May your lost memories of the forgotten world be yours once again.
Huh?
What the?
What's all this stuff I'm remembering all of a sudden?
How could I have forgotten all this? The time we spent with Dana, our irreplaceable friend.
These memories have no cause to exist, but I have restored them nevertheless.
Restored?
are you?
I am Maya, the goddess who created the great tree of origins when the Earth was newly born.
Goddess?
Maya, that name sounds familiar.
I believe the Warden Hydra mentioned her. Earth Goddess Maya, creator of the great tree, and evolution along with it. But I heard that you vanished during Hydra's era.
What's a goddess doing here?
I was dreaming. I dreamed a never-ending tapestry of evolution throughout the eras. It was very comforting. But I've since awakened from that dream, and now that world has ceased to be.
What's that mean?
I dreamed every phenomenon that transpired in this land, including the lives of all species, and even the Lacrimosa itself. Thus, when I awaken, the dream must end.
My word!
So you're saying we're just fragments of your dream?
That ended. Wait, did it end when we...
Yes. I was awakened when the source of evolution, Deus de Endrogram, ceased to be.
Then we destroyed the world?
But if that is indeed what happened, what is this world we're in right now?
This is a new world I have reconstructed. Due to your actions, the previous world no longer exists. That Eternian girl who led you, she became aware that the world was a dream of mine. Through the act of awakening me, she stopped the Lacrimosa.
Hold on.
At the moment when Deus de Endrogram fell, Dana offered herself in exchange. In doing so, she relinquished her existence.
Relinquished her existence? Does that mean she disappeared?
Combining her own essence with the power of the psyches contained within Mistletoe. The effect of these two opposing forces caused Dana to sublimate into a higher concept of evolution. Thus, I was able to reconstruct the world from the verge of annihilation. No. She acted without any knowledge of the potential consequences of her actions. By her own hand, she performed an act of God. As recompense, her existence was forfeit. In the history of this new world, Dana never existed. She is only a concept now.
So that's why we forgot her.
You mean we can't see Dana anymore?
Rakota.
Damn it all! This ain't right!
Thank you. I understand. If we are destined to part ways, I want to accept that destiny with a smile and be true to myself when I bid you all farewell. What are you talking about?
Adol Kristen, brave child of man. So you still intend to search for Dana?
Adol!
I did not expect such an unprecedented situation to occur. The dream woven by you and Dana was rather wonderful. I reconstructed this world because I wished to dream of you again. If you intend to search for Dana, then I shall aid you.
A rift in space!
What is that?
I have opened a way to the Abyss of Origins. If you wish to see Dana again, you must pass through it.
If Dana's really there, then you gotta take me with you, Adol!
Of course I shall accompany you too.
I haven't done my morning exercises yet. This might be a good substitute. I'll come along then.
You heard the goddess, Adol. Let's go see Dana again. So this is the Abyss of Origins?
It's dark and full of ancient plants.
Here! I see light back there!
You won't escape!
Take this! Huh! Huh!